Hey guys, Andrew here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I'm going to be doing the best web hosting platform in 2024. Now, why do I think that this platform that I'm going to share with you in this video is the best? This is what you're going to find out in this video. If this is your first time visiting my channel, please subscribe, hit the bell notification. And if you like the video, please don't forget to leave a thumbs up. So without any further ado, the platform I have been using for the past 3 years is 5CloudHost. Now, 5CloudHost offers 5-year web hosting, so it doesn't offer packages for 1 month or 1 year. It offers 5 years of hosting for dirt cheap packages. So you can see that they have 3 packages. They have one extra package inside of the client area. I'm going to show you what it looks like in a minute. But before that, you can see that the Cloud Starter package, which is their cheapest package, is for $77 for 5 years of hosting. So you get to host one domain. So that means you get to host one website or multiple websites. If you have subdomains on that domain, you get 5 gigabytes of SSD storage, and the servers are hosted in Dallas, Texas. They also have European servers, and they're all at the same price. So the European servers are hosted in Bucharest, Romania. And for the Cloud Starter, you also get 50% CPU. So that's 1.4 gigabytes or gigahertz, sorry. 512 megabytes of RAM, and you might be thinking that's a bit low, but it's just one website, so it's completely sufficient to run one website smoothly. You get 20 entry processes, daily backups, so you can back up your websites daily, and in case you get hacked or you get any problem, you can back up your websites every single day. You have free SSL instantly as soon as you purchase a domain or transfer a domain to this hosting. You get firewall, virus and malware protection, so you get protected. They have installed some pretty decent applications. Now, I have tested this before. So what they do essentially, if they detect a virus, they will instantly deactivate your hosting and all your websites will be no longer running until they fix the issue. So I have faced this problem before. I have installed a script that had a malware on my website, and the support team has detected that. They have stopped my hosting, and within a couple of hours it was fixed and the server was up again. So I can vouch for them when it comes to virus and malware protection. They also give you unlimited bandwidth, unlimited emails, unlimited subdomains, unlimited MySQL databases, and many, many more features. You also get cPanel, of course. So all of these for $77 for the basic package. Let's just say you want to host just one website. So one website is going to be $15.40 per year, $77 per 5 years. If you divide that by 12, just to see the cost of the monthly payment, is going to be $1.28. And all of this at a money back guarantee. So they have a 30 days money back guarantee, no question asked. So if you purchase this, you don't like it, within 30 days, you can get your money back, no questions asked. And this is probably the best feature of the whole platform. They also give you another package for $127 per 5 years. You get 10 hosted domains, 15 gigabytes SSD, and the servers are hosted on Texas. Like I said, you can switch to Europe. The servers there are hosted on Bucharest or in Bucharest. You get double the amount of features, so 100% CPU, 1 gigabyte of RAM, 50 entries, and all the features below right here. And the package that I'm currently on, which is this one, the Cloud Enterprise, it's gonna be at $177. And the reason I chose this one is because you get unlimited hosted domains, so you get to host as many websites as you'd like, which is the best package for me personally. And you get 50 gigabytes SSD. You get the Dallas server, and 200% CPU, 2 gigabytes of RAM, and 100 entry processes. So they also have another package for $277. If I go here to services and I go to order a new service, you can see if I scroll down, they have the Cloud Enterprise Plus. It's basically the exact same as the Cloud Enterprise, but you get double the amount of features. So you get, instead of 50 gigabytes SSD, you get 100 gigabytes of storage. You get 300% CPU. Instead of 2 gigabytes of RAM, you get 4 gigabytes. And instead of 100 entry processes, you get 200 entry processes. Even if you chose this package, which is $277. So if you go with this one, it would still be dirt cheap. So 277 divided by 5 is only $55.40 per year. And if we divide that by 12, and it's going to be $4.61 to have this powerful web hosting. You get cPanel. You don't even have to buy domains elsewhere. They have here a domain marketplace, so you can go here and register a new domain right from within the platform. Of course, they are gonna take a little bit more commission. So if you go and purchase here, instead of buying it for like $10, you're gonna buy it for $13 or $14, but it's gonna be instantly installed within the platform. So you don't have to link it, or you don't have to add DNS servers or any technical stuff whatsoever. Plus you get free SSL. So SSL is going to be installed on the domain, as well as all the subdomains that come with it, which is pretty cool in my opinion. So like I said, I have been using this since 2021, and I have had no issues whatsoever. I have had some problems before, but every time I contact support, you can see if I go here to tickets, you can see I have multiple tickets across the years. I haven't had many issues, but every time I contact them, for example, when I uploaded a malware file, I didn't know that there were malwares in that file. When I uploaded a malware file to my website, they have notified me. Like I said, they have shut down my hosting. They have closed all my websites temporarily. And when I contacted them about this issue, they have fixed it almost instantly. So if you see right here, I have contacted them first. So you can see, I didn't contact them first. They emailed me, or they sent me a ticket about this issue. So they said, hey, we have received the following abuse report, and they mentioned all the details here. You can see that this was on Monday, October 23rd, 2023 at 10:43. Then I replied on the next day. So I told them, can you fix it and restore my can you restore my web hosting and all my websites? And they replied. You can see that they replied on the same, maybe not the same day, but after 24 hours. But I recall that after a few hours of emailing them, my web hosting was back on and it was working perfectly. Then they emailed me and they said that they have unsuspended my account and removed the subdomains that had the issue. So they fixed the issue, they removed the malware successfully, and they do this because this is a shared hosting. So if you upload the malware, it will affect everyone that might purchase the same package as you. So if you purchase this package, it's going to be shared hosting, your website is going to be hosted among other websites. And if you or anyone else using the same package uploads a malware, the whole platform could be affected. That's why they have some security measures. And every time there is an issue, they instantly suspend your account, or they suspend your service that you purchased, or they suspend your package, I rather say. And that's how they keep their platform secure. they are very fast when it comes to support. I have other ticket issues like this one, domain transfer issue. You can see that they reply very, very quickly. This is their first email. Then I responded to that at 3 p.m. on September the 4th. And then at 3:09, literally 9 minutes later, they have emailed me a response. So they are very quick when it comes to support tickets. They are very responsive and very helpful. They help you even with the slightest issues. They get it fixed like almost instantly. Sometimes I forget how fast they are because they reply so fast. I don't understand how they do this, because they don't mention that they have 24-hour support, but their support is pretty quick. These guys, I believe the support team is in India. Sometimes in my local time, I reply and it's like 2 a.m. or 3 a.m. in India, but they still reply and they get my issues fixed. And if I go here, you can see I have been using this for literally 3 years now, or 4 years. And you can see that I only use 10 gigabytes out of the 50 gigabytes they gave me. The physical memory, I only use 300 megabytes out of 2 gigabytes. The databases, I used 1 gigabyte out of 40. And this, I believe, is unlimited. So they just give you 40 gigabytes. And if it fills up, you can ask them for more. And all of these, you can see, unlimited domains, unlimited subdomains, unlimited features, all over right here. So you get unlimited bandwidth, unlimited subdomains, unlimited domains, unlimited email accounts. It's a pretty cool platform. I would highly recommend you to grab this before they raise the prices. Even if they do, even if this goes up to $119, it's still a pretty good bargain. If you want me to make a detailed video inside of the platform sharing how you can create WordPress websites, how you can do anything basically, if you have any questions, if you want me to make any other videos detailing how you can get started with this platform, please leave them down below in the comments. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.